हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज कंटिन्यूस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी बेस्ड ऑन टॉपिक इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी। इन दिस टॉपिक ऑलरेडी प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव व्हाट इज इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी, व्हाट इज इलेक्ट्रिक, हाउ द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड लाइन्स आर वर्किंग। सो बेस्ड ऑन दैट कॉन्सेप्ट सम एप्लीकेशन वी हैव विच इज नल पॉइंट और न्यूट्रल पॉइंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी। So which means that somewhere any one point, the net electric field intensity is zero. Which means we know the two charges I'm taken like this, was taken like this, two charges Q1, Q2, charges are separated some r distance. I am taking for suppose these two charges are positive or negative, whatever like charges already I told you which are repulsive, and unlike charges are attractive. Here both are positive charges, which means they both will be repulsive, which means this repulsive due to this charge and same way vice versa. So somewhere any one point the net electric field intensity is zero. That point we can call is null point or neutral point. Okay na? So net electric field intensity zero. How can we measure on which distance the electric field intensity zero? We need to calculate on which point. So remember one point, whenever you took two positive charges or two negative charges, definitely the resultant electric field intensity point, null point, is always shows in between the point distance somewhere. We don't know particular distance, but I am taking some middle of the point. This is P point. At this P point, the field intensity is zero. We need to calculate how much distance it carries from Q1. So we need to calculate how much distance. So I don't know this distance. I am taking this is for suppose X. Unknown distance. We need to calculate how much distance it is x, and remaining the total two charges separating r distance. So the remaining distance is how much? R minus x. Okay, for this point r minus x. Now we need to calculate. Already in the previous video we found one relation about electric field intensity formula, which is E bar is equal to 1/4πε₀ Q by x square some r square whatever formula some distance. So I took here r nothing, so I am taking r square. So distance. So using of this formula we need to calculate on which distance the net electric field intensity zero we need to calculate. So by using this formula we are going to solve the equation. Due to this P charge, P point, the field intensity developed Q1 charge, which is always moving away, which is that is E1 for suppose I am taking E1. Due to this P point, about Q2 charge, electric field intensity developed away from the, because both are repulsive na, so both are repulsive, that's why the two charges, the field intensity direction is always repulsive. See, observe here, one is moving like this and one more is moving like the way. So both are carries opposite charges, opposite direction. So we already took the condition is net electric field intensity is zero. Nothing but the total intensity of the system is equal to zero, or some net E n. So how much net intensity due to Q1 E1 due to Q2 E2. Which means E1 plus E2 is equal to 0. So E1 is equal to minus of E2. See, the two charges, the direction is showing like this here. One is moving this direction and E2 is moving this direction. See, the equation also says same equation. E bar is equal to minus. Minus always says a direction of intensity, which is opposite to either. Okay, so E1 is equal to minus E2. So by using this formula, we need to calculate how much distance it carries of a null point distance. So already we derived one equation about electric field intensity, which is this one. So by using of distance, we can substitute the formula 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught for Q1. For E1 formula, 1 by epsilon naught Q1 by how much distance it is from here to P point X, which is X square, is equal to, here this is only direction, I am taking magnitude only because we don't need direction. If I use this modulus formula, it becomes equation E1 is equal to E2. This is a mod, the minus becomes plus. So 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Next, what about E2? What is the E2 effective field intensity here? Q2 to here distance. How much distance it is? Q2 by R minus 6 whole square. R minus 6 whole square. We need to derive how much distance. We need to derive how much distance x value. So 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, both sides cancel. So remaining thing is 1 by x square Q2 by R minus 6 whole square. We need x distance. So that's why this system comes this way, this side, R minus 6 whole square by x square is equals to Q2 by Q1. Okay, cross multiplication. So I'm writing one more step here for understanding purpose. Whole square, because here square, above square, both are square na, so that's why R minus X whole square by X is equals to Q2 by Q1. Okay, next to this whole square is going to that way, that is R minus X by X is equals to, if it is square, it will comes here square root Q2 by Q1, square root of Q2 by Q1. We need x na, so that's why I am taking LCM R by X minus X by X is equals to Q2 by Q1. So XX cancel, R minus X is minus 1 is equals to square root of Q2 by Q1. Here we need x distance, so it will go that side, R by X is equals to Q2 by Q1 if it comes plus 1. Okay, next we need x value na, so this x will go that side and this entire system will come cross multiplication. X is equals to R by square root of Q2 by Q1 plus 1. Here he observe one point, only square root is only for Q2 by Q1 only, plus 1 is not square root, only Q2 by Q1 is square root. This is the effective formula. If two like charges are separating some certain distance, like this distance, where the null point is locating or neutral point is locating, how much distance it is carries, the x distance they given is x is equals to R by Q2 by Q1 plus 1. If it is unlike charges, for suppose unlike charges, the null point also always developed, which is so in this we observation, in this derivation we found that for like charges we found one relation due to some separating some distance, the resultant equation we found it. And about similarly second condition, for unlike charges, if two charges are same condition, I am taking if two charges are separating some r distance, here one is plus and one more is minus, which are like charges, okay na, which are unlike charges, minus plus na, unlike charges always attractive. That's why the net electric field intensity is zero, which possible only at outside of the field, outside of the charges. Here in this case the net null point is found between two charges, but here the null point is found away from the charges. This is one very important point. This is I am considering, which is P. Okay, here only the distance difference, only the distance difference, we can made it same equation. See, for suppose it let P point is a neutral point or null point. In this distance, for suppose I am taking this is x distance, for suppose from here to Q1, Q1, this is x. From Q2 to P, how much distance it is? R plus x. Only here R plus x, here R minus x. The direct resultant equation, already we given that E net or E resultant is equals to 0. E1 plus E2 is equals to 0. Okay? See, the field intensity direction also carries towards the positive charge, negative charge to positive charge. E2. Okay? So this is same procedure. If you on solving of this equation, above equation, same formula, you can substitute the formula and same equation we got it, which is E we found here, which is x is equals to R by square root of Q2 by Q1 plus 1. So same relatedly, if you found this equation by using of electric field intensity definition, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 by x square is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q2 by R plus x whole square. So here only the minus is different. If you solving this equation, we got it. X is equals to the resultant neutral point distance R by square root of Q2 by Q1 minus 1. Here only it is a plus 1. And here it is a minus 1. For unlike charges, if any two charges are unlike charges, the resultant equation is x is equals to R by square root of Q2 by Q1 minus 1. If you can doubt, you can solve the above equation and we got same relation here. And this is the resultant formula, or direct formula we can write it, x is equals to, therefore x is equals to R by square root of, for two conditions you can apply at a one point equation, which is plus or minus 1. See, the conclusion of this equation is if it is plus, the two charges should be like charges, both are plus plus or minus minus. Okay, if it is minus I means unlike charges, plus minus or minus plus, whatever, unlike charges. This is the condition. Based on this equation, number of problems are asking since so long years. So observe carefully and I will explain one problem based on this concept. Okay. So see, this is the problem based on this topic about a neutral point or null point of electric field intensity. The problem is, the two charges are separate in the values they given, 4 into 10 to the power of minus 9 actually, minus 9, and minus 16 into 10 to the power of minus 9 coulombs, and separated by a distance 20 centimeters in air. The position of neutral point from the small charge is, what is the position he asking, nothing but the distance he asking. So for suppose two charges here separating, which are Q1 is equals to, for suppose this one, let's say Q1, 4 into 10 to the power of minus 9 coulombs. Similarly, Q2 also they given, Q2 is equals to minus 16 into 10 to the power of minus 9 coulombs. So these two charges are separating some distance they given, which is 20 centimeters. So we need to calculate how much distance it is carries from whatever distance. We don't know between the point, but we need to calculate the P distance. Okay, na? P point distance. So I'm going to solve some direct equation by using of previous derivation, x is equals to R by Q2 by Q1 plus or minus 1. So which condition we have to use here? One is positive and one is negative. Nothing but both are unlike charges, which means we have to use the resultant equation, x is equals to R by square root of Q2 by Q1 plus or minus 1. Okay, here plus or minus. If it is plus, nothing but it should be 2 or positive or 2 or negative. So here the distance r they given, r is equals to 20 centimeters. We know q1 and q2, and substitute the values, pause the video and substitute the values, solve the equation, solve the numericals and find the answer. Okay, x is equals to r is a 20 centimeters by square root of q2 is nothing but minus 16, nothing but we are taking only magnitude only. The minus is always says direction. Q 16 into 10 to the power of minus 9 by 4 into 10 to the power of minus 9 minus 1. So here 4 4s are x is equals to 20 by square root of 4. 10 to the power of minus 9, 10 to the power of minus 9 cancel. So square root of 4 minus 1. We know the value 20 by square root of 4 nothing but 2 minus 1, which means 20 centimeters. So x is equals to 20 centimeters is the resultant null point distance is the answer. Okay, 2 minus 1, 1, 20 by 1, 1 is the resultant answer. This kind of problems are asking, if they are given direct, in this problem they are given direct value coulombs, but indirectly they are given nano coulombs, micro coulombs, like these problems. Okay, now do like similar problems and observe, solve with your own self. If you understood the concept, solve with your own self. Okay, thank you.